on business or pleasure or what?
I'm living here.
Oh, you moved here?
I got tired of the cold and I come to Southern California.
And here it is beautiful.
I love it.
Good.
Love
how,
it.
How long you been here?
I've been here a dozen years.
Oh, you've been here a dozen years? My gosh. You're a Californian.
All the way.
Now, Eugene, I wonder if we might have something for you to win right over there. An elegant fender umbrella. BP John Galleria Group featuring beautiful Western custom hardware with a dramatic mirror, glass stereo cabinets, and delicate moldings from the BP John Furniture Company. And for a more comfortable night's sleep, this mattress set, Englander, brings you a new mattress created for your lifestyle. Lady Englander sleep systems give you a real choice. A prize package worth $2,303. Now, Eugene, we're going to play the checkout game, you and I. See these products here?
Yes.
I hope you know a lot about them, because I'm going to ask you the price of each of those products. Then we will add up the prices that you give us, and if the total that you give us is 50 cents above or below the actual total of the actual prices, you're the actual winner of the actual game. How does that sound?
It sounds fantastic.
All right, John. Would you please tell Eugene about those products?
A pleasure, Bob. First, Pearl Drops Tooth Polish with a special stain removal formula invented by a dentist to help keep teeth their whitest. Clorets Mints, the breath deodorant, helps your mouth's own brushing power eliminate bad breath. Costs a little more, but it's worth it. Clorets, the breath deodorant. Kraft Sandwich Spread, bits of crunchy pickle and red pimento, smooth into a rich, creamy sauce, good tasting on all sandwiches and salads. Caffrey Bubbling Bath Oil, a little vacation from every day, where fragrant bubbles soothe your spirit and silken water softens your skin. And Harvest Day Peeled Tomatoes, used as a delicious side dish or in your favorite spaghetti sauce. Harvest Day.
John, or Eugene? John has told you. John, you have told Eugene. Eugene, John has told you about the products. Now I want you, Eugene, to tell me about the prices. How much is this?
$1.59.
He says that is $1.59, and Holly, the world's prettiest checkout person, has run. Do you want to be called women? Checkout person. But you want to be called a woman. You don't want me to say you're a girl. How does that work now? Just call you Holly. Okay, I'll just call you Holly. The Clorets, how much are they?
30 cents.
30 cents. Would you ring that up, girl? There you are. Now, how about this, Eugene? How much is that?
99 cents.
He has his answers ready. What do you do?
Right now, I'm about to start school at Los Angeles City College in broadcasting.
Oh, you are?
I'm going into it, yes.
I see. But have you ever worked in a grocery market or anything?
Oh, years ago, when I was a teenager.
Yeah, but you're just seeing, sometimes they hem and haw, but you just
tell. But I watch the prices right every day that I can.
You're a brilliant man, Eugene. Now, where were we? We're right up to here, weren't we? The bubbling bath oil.
Bubbling bath is $2.39.
It's $2.39. I believe him. You know, the way he does this, I think that he knows what he's talking about. Now, how about the Harvest Day tomatoes?
79.
79 cents. I'll bet you he's within 2 or 3 cents one way or the other. What is his total now, gentlemen? Your total is $6.06. Now we're going to do a little checking out. How much are the Pearl Drops? $2.09. How much are the Clorets? 45 cents. How much is the sandwich spread? $1.08. Total now is $3.62. I'm beginning to be a little concerned. Bubbling bath oil, how much? $1.99. $5.61. He's still all right, isn't he? There's a smattering of applause. How much are the tomatoes? 65 cents, a total of 626. You're a winner with a number of 20 cents. I am proud of you. We will be back after these words.
The Price is Right, the Barker era, will continue right after this.